Cheers.
Thanks, man.
We need to get you to the nearest rebel base so we can get you medical assistance.
But we haven't defeated the dark side yet.
We don't have time for that. You're too hurt to go on. Surviving a crash like that, you're lucky to be alive. Now, come on.
All right, then carry me.
What? No, I'm not going to carry you.
Well, fine. I'll just die here then.
Wait a second.
First of all, this isn't your scene. And second of all, why are you in a Harry Potter costume? I said Star Wars.
I know. If I thought we were doing Harry Potter, then why would I have brought these lifesavers?
It's lightsabers, not lifesavers. All right, whatever. Just stay out of the scene until it's your scene. And Michael and D'Angelo, just be dramatic. All right, places, everybody, places.
Ready? Action!
Alright, we're here. We need medical attention. Oh, yeah. What do I press for a near-fatal starship accident? Of course.
Hey, do you know where I could get a Pepsi or a Gatorade? Thanks.
Whoa! Who put two different Chewbaccas in my film?
Well, it isn't my fault that Kaitlin showed up in the same outfit as me.
Me show up in the same outfit as you? I'm a fashion icon. Plus, yours has a hole in the butt.
Look, we had this discussion 2 weeks ago. You said you'd get the Stormtrooper onesie, and I would get the Chewbacca onesie.
Everyone, just calm down!
Is it my scene yet?
Yes, but why in George Lucas's name are you still wearing those Hogwarts robes? Whatever. Let's just move on. Action!
But a machine that's out of order? I traveled across the outer reaches of the galaxy to get to a machine that's out of order?
Use the Force!
But I can't.
Use the Force!
Who's saying that?
Use the Force.
Hey!
Oh my, Yoda! It's the Great Master Heidi!
Yes, young one.
Wow! Hey, wait. I need you real quick. Come over here.
Me and my friend have been trying to defeat the dark side, bring balance to the Force, but neither one of us are Jedi yet, so we need your help.
Hey, could you all fan a little bit back? Oh! Are you looking for me?
Yes. I'm Jedi Master Heidi. I've come to teach you in the ways of the Jedi. You'll need to undergo an intense training session in order to defeat the dark side.
We will follow your lead, Master Heidi.
Would anyone else like to be a Jedi? Let the training begin.
Thank you.
it!
Hey, this one has tape on it. Is that a... Congratulations, you've all passed with flying colors. You may now choose a lightsaber.
Oh, Michael, we're not doing this.
D'Angelo, I know we're not doing this because I dragged you here from a crash ship.
I did your essay in fifth grade.
I don't care.
Wait,
that was 15
wait.
Years ago.
It's to lead on the dark side. Let's go get him.
D'Angelo Baker, I've waited for this day for a long time.
Take off that mask. You don't need it.
What do you think you'll see if I do?
Face of a ugly little dude. Boy, you probably got a big fat nose and three eyes. Boy, your lips probably so crusty, it looked like you had an over-toasted English muffin on your face.
Oh!
And another thing, what are those? Oh!
All right. I hide my face because I'm ashamed of my complexion.
Boy, you look good.
Rylo Kent, we have come to defeat you.
Yeah, and you won't, obviously.
You have one last chance to surrender.
Surrender? You think I'm gonna give you up? You think I'm gonna let you down? You think I'm gonna turn around and desert you? Never. Your puny gang of Jedi scum could never defeat the great and powerful.
Frolics.
Wait, guys! The auditorium